Welcome. So what I'd like to do is show you the difference between collinear points as well as coplanar. So you can kind of see through the definition. We have linear as well as we have planar. So we're going to be talking about lines, and we're going to be also talking about planes. And then co is going to be kind of looking at the previous of them being kind of together. So if you kind of look at this, you can see we have these two lines, and they're kind of intersecting. Looks like at a right angle, but we don't know that, and it really doesn't really matter. But you see there's a whole bunch of points. So the definition of collinear is going to be points that lie on the same line. So I'm just going to kind of write down some points that are collinear. So here is collinear. OK, so collinear points would be like all the points that lie on this line right here, which would be A, E, and C. As well as another example would be all the points that lie on this line, which would also be B, E, and D. So therefore, we could say that the points, OK, so we could say the points A, E, and C are collinear, as well as the points B, E, D are collinear. And the reason why is, again, because they lie in the same line. The main important thing I want you to understand is, yes, these both lie in lines, but you can see that they don't lie on the same line. So A and D are not collinear. F is not on the line at all, so obviously that's not collinear. And the only thing that they both have in common is E, but that's because E lies on both lines. All right, so coplanar is going to be kind of this exact same thing. It's just going to be points that lie on the same plane. Now, I tried to do my best here for you. Basically, what I'm trying to represent is like a piece of paper going this way and then a piece of paper going that way. So they do intersect, OK? So you can see they're kind of intersection. But you can kind of see that's like how they're, that's my three-dimensional drawing for you. So I know it's sometimes kind of hard drawing three-dimensional on two-dimensional and then for you guys to kind of visualize that. So I'll try to have a prop whenever I can. So therefore, we just wanted to identify points that are on the same plane. So we have this horizontal plane. And you can see points that lie on this horizontal plane are A, B, and D. We don't really know about F. I know you could say planes, just like lines, extend indefinitely out in a direction. But since it kind of looks like this is encompassed, like this ends here, so we don't really can't really show that F is on this plane. So I'm just going to say that points A, B, and D are coplanar. All right, and then you kind of look at this vertical one, and you can see that we have a point C, B, and E. And again, we have point that is common. You can see right at their intersection is that point B, so that is both coplanar for both of my planes. But I'll say is C, B, and E are coplanar. OK, so there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you determine the difference between coplanar and collinear points. Thanks.